Good morning, Auburn High School. Thanks for tuning in to Tiger TV Daily. I'm Malia Holstick.
And I'm Bernard Thomas. Malia, what are the announcements for today?
Tickets for this year's homecoming dance are on sale now. Tickets are $10 and can be purchased from Ms. Carol or Ms. Lovelady during Tiger Time in room 1321. There will be a tennis informational meeting Tuesday, September 17th at noon in room 2110. Anyone interested in trying out needs to come to the meeting, and if you are unable to come, see Coach Davis in room 2110 after the meeting. Remember, the After School Success Program takes place every Monday through Friday from 3:45 to 5:15 in room 1139. Attention sophomores and juniors. The PSAT will be administered at Auburn High School on Saturday, October 19th from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the Auburn High School cafeteria. Students interested in testing should make payments in the amount of $25 via MySchoolBucks. All payments should be made before 4 p.m. on September 18th. Once you have paid to take the PSAT, please stop by Mr. Tindall's office before school, during Tiger Time, or after school to pick up a copy of the PSAT Student Test Prep Book. Come to the Career Center in the Scola on Tuesday, September 17th. Ms. Hannah and Ms. Marshall will be available to help with the resumes, cover letters, applications, interviews, or anything you need to help you prepare for your career. There will be a boys' golf interest meeting on September 18th at 6 p.m. in the multimedia room at Auburn Junior High School. Any students interested in being a peer tutor during Tiger Time should pick up an application outside of office 1246. This is a great way to receive service hours while at school. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Kay Williams during Tiger Time or after school. Tryouts for the AHS girls golf team will be held October 1st, 2nd, and 3rd after school. They will last from 4:30 until around 7 p.m. Interested players must attend a mandatory pre-tryout meeting on Thursday, September 26th in room 1311 at Auburn High School during Tiger Time or after school at 5:15. To be eligible, students must have a GHIN number, an established handicap, and an updated physical the past year. Physics Club will hold their first meeting the second half of Tiger Time on Monday, September 16th in room 1234. This is a fun, hands-on club where you can learn about cool physics stuff without the lab write-ups. The Auburn University Honors Serves program will be once again offering free ACT test prep to all interested Auburn High School students. Sessions will be held on Wednesdays from 3:45 to 5 p.m. in room 1105. The first session will begin this Wednesday, September 4th.
Let's head over to Nadia for today's feature story.
Me and A. A, we got your A, we got your A.
Today is the deadline to pick up your application for your club's A for the homecoming parade. Let's get creative, Auburn High. Oh my God.
Tuesday, September 17th will be the final parade organization meeting. See Ms. Harrison for details in room 1158.
Nice story, Nadia.
So my name is Letty, and I'm the Vice President of Marketing for the DECA Club here at Auburn High School. DECA is a club where people can better themselves in communication, leadership, marketing skills, any business knowledge that they want to enhance, they can do that here through our competitions that we have. These competitions are done throughout the state, they're done internationally, and people just go, and most of them can be role model events, role-playing competitions, which means that you can become the person you want to be in the future as a business person, and others can be written events. So if you're really good at writing and would like to present new ideas for businesses, then you can do that as well. We also have a lot of community service opportunities. We have the annual plastic bag drive here, and we also volunteer at the food bank around 2 weeks every month. Next meeting is on September 26th, first half of Tiger Time in Ms. Ferguson's room, in room number 1306. Please come out. We're gonna talk more about what we do and about upcoming events that we're getting ready for. Thank you.
Hey, Auburn High School. So Junior ROTC is selling Domino's fundraiser cards. They are $10, and how they work is you buy a card and you use the card when you go to buy a Domino's pizza, and you buy one pizza and you get one free. And this goes for any amount of pizzas that you buy. So if you buy 50 pizzas, you're getting 50 free. We are selling them until September 18th, and you can use this card as many times as you would like until June 30th, 2020. To purchase a card, find any ROTC cadet around the school or go to the basement. And yeah, help us out. Buy some Domino's cards.
Any announcements you wish to be aired at least 48 hours in advance to ahsmassmedia3126@gmail.com.
Have an awesome day, and remember, roar, Tigers!